what you do right now?
It.
Oh.
Yes.
God.
I'm sorry.
Yep. Me too. It's cool. Don't worry about it. It's the stone we casted the first one. Wait. He who is without sin cast the first stone?
Sort of context. What's going on?
Sin today. So I'm good.
You sure?
Pretty sure, yeah. All I've done today was play Skyrim. Apparently, according to all the middle schoolers, yes.
Yes.
All of them.
Don't insult your viewers' maturity levels.
I'm insulting the younger ones who don't know the difference between someone who's high.
Don't insult all of your viewers, every single one of them's maturity levels. God.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry if I offended anyone. But holy shit.
I'll never forgive you.
I know. It's inconceivable. It's just like that bold guy in Princess Bride, how he said it.
He does say it.
Yep.
I don't think you actually know what that word means.
Inconceivable?
What does inconceivable mean, Cry?
To not be able to conceive a child.
Alright, what is the non... God damn it. Alright, you got lucky.
Apparently not.
Oh.
That's true.
This is smart, quick wit going on all day here.
I like it. Can someone check the audio levels really quick? I don't know if how it is right now at all. I'm also playing with two little bottle caps.
Sounds good to me.
Alright.
I didn't hear Russ talk during that whole time, though.
Inconceivable.
Yeah, see? He said it.
Alright.
Exactly.
I'll tell you in 20 seconds.
Alright. I love the Lay's. You know, I also like Lay's potato chips.
I like the Lay's over there.
Do you like the ruffled chips or the normal chips?
Alright, yeah, we're good, by the way. Ruffled.
Ooh. Those are good. I like the barbecue.
Ooh, me too. I like the all of them.
Yes. Even the salt and vinegar. It's very good.
Yep.
And just don't eat too much or your mouth will hurt. Hey, you wanna
Do
watch
we have a video?
Yes. You wanna watch it? Do you wanna watch it?
Okay.
Thanks, Red. All right.
See ya.
Bye. Burb. That was a blast from the past.
As you say that, they got blasted out of the cannon.
No, it's fucking timing.
Yeah, I saw that, Snake. You've apparently never seen Beetlejuice.
Wait, you haven't? Really?
Negative.
Wow.
Yeah.
Not even the movie?
There was a movie.
Yeah, with Michael Keaton.
What?
Michael Keaton, yeah.
Yeah, dude.
Nice fucking model, Hong Kong.
I always had a fear of choking on a chicken bone after that movie.
Why that?
There was one guy in the waiting room for death,
right.
Or whatever, yeah. That was a thing. And also getting my head shrunken.
That's was also the one anyone remembers.
True. Yeah, it's a good movie if you haven't seen it. And the show, I don't know how well it holds up, but it was pretty alright back then.
Isn't it Alec Baldwin?
Movie?
Huh?
That's in the movie?
Yeah, he plays the dude, and then it's the other lady, I can't remember her name.
Yes, yeah, that lady.
That lady, with the face, hair.
You know, I was right in my guess. It was directed by Tim Burton.
Yeah, totally. Yeah. Crinkle trees everywhere.
You gotta have those crinkle
trees. Big fish, crinkle trees.
It's true.
Batman driving up to Wayne Manor, crinkle trees.
Wait, he did Batman?
The first two, yeah.
Oh, that's right. Yeah.
Nightmare Before Christmas, crinkle trees everywhere.
Well, of course. That was Nightmare Before Crinkle Tree.
Yeah.
Shit. Ah, good old Timmy.
Like the crinkle tree, the demonic barber. That was a good one.
Oh, the... the fuck was that guy's name? Johnny Depp?
Isn't Johnny Depp in, like, every movie?
Oh,
I'm pretty sure he was Batman's, like, stunt double.
Yeah, he probably was.
Johnny Depp is now a stunt double.
He was, for Michael Keaton only.
Shit, Beetlejuice had Michael Keaton and Alec Baldwin.
Mm-hmm. Which is... Yeah.
Shit.
But we don't know the lady's name.
I don't either.
Her name is Gina Davis.
That's the ladies. Actors, yeah.
Johnny Depp was the shrunken head guy, too.
They didn't even need to shrink his head.
No. He's got an abnormally small head in real life.
It is pretty tiny, actually.
They have to use a fisheye lens on the camera to make it look right, though. Like, all the time.
Mm. Every time I think of Johnny Depp, I immediately go to that one movie where he was eating corn. It was like a horror movie or something.
What?
You don't know that one? Let's see.
No, I don't know the Johnny Depp.
Johnny, yeah, the window.
Pirates of the Caribbean.
Pirates of the Caribbean, that's it. Nail it.
You got it.
Corn, yep.
See, just
where's
type
all the
in...
corn gone?
You just type in Johnny Depp corn and it comes up.
I've
secret
got a
window.
Jar of corn. I got a jar of corn.
Yeah, that was the movie I took my first date to. And
nice.
It was, I didn't even pay for her shit. She paid for all of her shit.
Very chivalrous. Right. Way to go.
I was a fucking freshman in high school. I didn't have any money.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
True. You wouldn't have.
Mm-mm. That was it was amusing. She's like, hey, go get me a soda. I'm like, okay, give me some money. She gave me such a look. I enjoyed it. You guys want to play Fable?
Yeah. It's like, where are the games at?
It's true, they aren't here yet. Yeah. You gotta go with the games.
It
also,
does say podcast mode, so technically we're doing the correct thing.
Oh,
so
I know, they can't get us.
I don't want no flak. No flak cannons from UT2K4. That was a good gun. Let's play.
Okay.
That was a good gun. I like the right click button.
Like the ball, right?
Yeah. Shout out. Like an explosion. So, I can't get the resolution to change in this game at all, or go in window mode or anything, so I'm curious as to how this is going to look. So we'll see how this happens. Because, I don't know if you know this, but Lionhead Studios is kind of lazy.
Yeah.
Yeah. I also can't see chat anymore at all anymore because of the anymores.
Yes.
Also, I think the audio might be a bit loud. I don't know, so don't have to tell me.
Can we all roleplay Peter Molyneux and just, like, promise things that are never, ever going to happen the entire stream?
Dynamic
excellent.
Choices.
This stream will last 18 hours.
Minimum. Every blade of grass you step on will affect the game.
The world around
is that
you.
What he said?
Every butterfly you kill that generation's butterflies.
The one I remember most was, you get a scar when you're a kid and it, like, carries on with you when you're an adult or something.
Oh my god, wow.
I thought that was cool,
that's
I don't know
so
why.
That's so revolutionary, one variable. Yes, well, scar or no.
Well, when I was a kid, it was interesting to me. I didn't know shit.
I fucking hate Peter Molyneux.
Why would you ever hate Peter Molyneux?
This Kinect demo, it doesn't even matter. His name's Milo.
Milo.
Oh yeah.
God, this is such a bitch to get set up now. Holy hell.
Cry, is there just no option to change resolution?
There is, but I change it and it does nothing.
It'll change once you get in game.
Yeah, the main menu stays at 1280 by 720.
Really?
Yeah, I noticed that too. It was really weird.
That is stupid.
Peter here. You'll be able to stream this flawlessly.
Jesus.
Main menu runs at 1080p plus.
Alright, well, let me see if I can at least... I don't know if I'll be able to, like, alt-tab or something, or be able to pause or anything like that once I'm in-game. So... because I don't want, like, a huge cutscene to play at the beginning, you know? Oh, we'll see. Yeah, it's showing a graphic setting thing? Okay, now it changes the resolution. Thanks, Fable. Alright, alt-tabbed. It's still playing the things! Fuck, hurry up. Show it. Show the window. Well, this is lame.
Is it broken?
I don't know
yet.
Are
you broken?
I'm a broken man. I don't know how to fucking make it show it!
Make it show what? It, please.
The game!
Why don't you just do game capture?
I am!
Okay, why don't you do window capture?
That's not coming up on window.
But in all his dreams of greatness,
and now it's trying
he did not
to talk
possibly
to me.
Imagine
no.
the power of
you
the destiny
up,
that
really
lay before
loud.
Him.
It's trying to talk to you?
It's doing the opening cutscene.
Oh.
God damn it. Well, game capture did not work at all.
Just get it on PS3 right now. Just download it.
Is it on PS3?
I would assume so, but I don't know. I remember for the longest time on Xbox, they're like, hey, free Fable 2.
Yeah. I don't think it's on PS3, though. If it is, I'll fucking do it, but I'm pretty sure it's not.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure Peter has the hard-on for Xbox and PC only.
Yeah, mm-hmm. He's lame. What the balls? For some reason, a window called Dodge comes up, but I don't see a window for Fable on window capture.
Dodge?
Dodge.
Doge.
No Doge. Just the Dodge. The car.
Dodgy.
Dodgy, that's how you say it. That was a dodgy meme.
Motherfucker. This is what happens when you try to do something different.
You didn't think to test this beforehand?
You know what? Sometimes I just expect things to work. When they should work.
Do you attend our streams?
On. No, I don't. Fuck. Alright, let's see here. Hit the screen.
Is there no window mode?
There is no window mode.
Come on, no options like dash W or something.
Right. Fucking A. Alright. No, I hacker. Don't want you playing the game. Stop playing the game.
Okay.
Thank you. Alright, let's see. Nothing there. I'm gonna lower the volume because this bitch is loud as hell. Okay, I muted the volume on exit. Christ. Okay. This train wreck is gonna work, alright?
Yes.
Good. Everyone look up how to make this in window mode. Go.
I just did.
Did you?
Yeah.
Is any results?
Add the launch option dash W.
Is that actually gonna work?
It says.
How you do it for most games.
Boy. Alright. I'll try it. I'll fucking try it.
Don't go into it with that negative attitude.
I'll try it. It's gonna work, man.
There you go.
It's gonna be fucking great.
Because good things happen to people with positive attitudes.
It's a good thing. Yep. I love the world.
Also a mod if it doesn't work.
Yeah, I might have to go for that, because I don't trust that dash W thing to work.
It works for like 80% of games.
Never. Am I putting it into the Steam launch options, or the shortcut itself?
The Steam launch options just the same.
Alright. Yeah, launch options, dash W. Alright, if this doesn't work, not your fault.
You're right. It's Yahoo Answers' fault.
Thanks, Yahoo. Oh, yeah, I read that one too. That's why I was skeptical, because it was Yahoo Answer.
Yeah, but like it says, what works for normally 80% of games.
Well, let's see. Menu is still at least in full screen. Let's see if the actual in-game is or not.
Yeah, their splashes might still be in full screen.
And full screen.
Well, here's the mod.
Give me that mod. I want to get virus.
There you go.
Thank you. Wait, it was showing the game! Fuck!
Dash W!
It was showing the game.
It was. I seen it.
I know. I just saw it.
Oh, you such a little scamp. Oh, it's over.
Good stream. These black borders are gross.
Mm-hmm. It's like I'm watching a mobile or something.
Yep. It's good. Let me see this fucking mod here. Oh, hitting Alt Enter when in game. Oh, wait, that doesn't work.
Those are things he tried.
Oh. So that doesn't work, but he needed something else to make it work.
Hmm.
I see. Well, I'm gonna download it. This virus came out in 2007.
I understand, it just worked. Why are you changing something now?
It was, like, super laggy. Like the...
That happens when... Yeah, it's weird.
Yeah.
The menu is going to be laggy no matter what.
No, in-game, like, when I was...
The FPS was?
Yes.
Oh, all right. Yeah, because the menu's going to be at, like, 20 FPS for some reason.
I like it when it's like that because it makes me feel like my computer's a piece of shit.
You're supposed to use a controller.
I could use a controller, actually. I think I'll do that. Can you use a controller for this?
Probably not, because that would be good.
You're right.
I'm going to try.
I've done it.
Peter here. There's controller support, 100%.
All right, cool. I'll do that.
It's much better with a controller.
I don't have a controller plugged in.
I remember when I was looking at a Game Informer, and they were talking about Fable, you know, hyping it up. And they had concept art of a monkey suit, and you never get a monkey suit.
Are you serious?
Serious.
Fucking Peter.
They didn't have the funding for all the furs.
They also said you'd be able to, like, sneak in people's houses at night, like, just break down the fucking door.
You can break down a door.
Yeah, but they're like, you can sneak through a window, and then you look at the window when you first play the game, you're like, no, you can't.
That's true.
They're tiny.
They do lie to you like that, don't they?
Yes.
It was a bunch of dicks, man. Bunch of floppy penises.
Hate those.
I'm gonna put on podcast mode while I'm doing this, because this is being a bitch.
Okie dokie, artichokey.
Everything in the world, even the controller is being a bitch right now. This is what happens.
And you leave Cry in charge.
Yep. Don't do it. Hear that, kids? Don't do it.
Don't do Cry.
Don't do me.
I remember now when I first lived in my first apartment and somebody sent me a text message. They're all like, how beat two blades?
Really?
Yeah.
That's amazing. Motherfucker, I am applying the fuck out of this profile and it's not working. I love tonight. I'm having a great night. How about you? Are you having a good night, everybody?
Just beginning, isn't it?
Yep. This is fucking
I'm tired.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm sick. Together, we are sick and tired.
Of this bullshit.
I get it. This is good. I like
that. That'd be a really good superhero duo if they just, like, don't do anything.
Just complain.
Yep. Be like, shit.
That reminds me of when I played WoW. I had my orc warrior's name was Cry, and my orc hunter's name was App. And I was like, alone they are, but Cry and App, together they are crap. And I was really happy with it. But no one else really cared.
Because they weren't next to each other.
I know.
And Obramar just standing on top of the bank roof.
That's true. Alright, how do I even install this thing that you linked me?
I don't know.
Okay. How to read this file. No. Where's how to install? Give me the... Fucking hell. All right. Changelog does nothing. I don't need that. GPL. General public license. I don't need that.
Settings.
Hmm.
Is there an add-ons, maybe?
For Fable?
Maybe.
Highly doubtful, but I'll check. I'm looking.
Is there a data folder?
There is a data folder.
Are there any files that look similar to they're inside the RAR?
Dunno. Not sure.
There's not just some kind of executable inside of it?
In the RAR, yeah, there's a Fable hook.exe.
Oh, you just run that and then run Fable.
I'm just gonna drag this into my Fable and hopefully not get a virus when I hit run. Here we go. Ooh, okay, window size. What size are we going for? We want 16 by 9, so...
1600 by 900.
Yeah.
We can do math.
All right, I like math. It's good.
920 by 1080.
Dude, that's... There is. I could put that, but it would take up my whole screen. But it's in a window, so it'd be off-center, and it would be weird.
About 1280 by 7...
That's too small, Rude.
That's a
we peasants.
Bitch, Rezzo!
Okay.
There's an extra option for use hardware mouse. I don't know if I want to have that checked or not. I don't even know what that means.
Isn't that hardware acceleration?
Oh, fuck that shit. Set up path entry missing when I hit launch. The fuck are you on about?
That is probably referring to that the thing is not in the correct folder.
But it's in the same folder as Fable.exe. How the fuck is it not in the right folder?
Data folder. Mm-hmm.
It's like the best... Alright, I'll put it in the data... I'll put another copy of it in the data folder.
Yeah,
I'm just
viruses.
Gonna put in... Exactly. Alright, let's see here. 1600 by 900.
The loader loads the settings.ini file when it is launched.
Setup path entry missing. Alright, what did it do?
Loader loads the settings.ini file.
The settings.ini file is in the same folder as that.
I thought so. Yeah. Looking.
Maybe I gotta put it in my games folder? Let's see. Oh yeah, this game had like custom tattoo things. You could get custom tats. Forgot all about those. Those were the shit. Homie. Alright, I put a third copy of this in my games folder. Let's see how this works. This is not us playing Fable, this is us trying to get Fable to run. Use hardware mouse, maybe that? Nope. Okay. Setup path entry missing is all I'm getting here. So, I must be forgetting something. Oh, there's a readme info, I just realized. But it's a .info, so it's like one of those dumb files.
Hey!
Whatever, just open up
Notepad. Hi!
You should read that.
Thanks!
Thank you, Red.
Thank you.
Yep, see ya.
Fucking gotta do open with and all that crap because it's like a system... Who does system information files?
It's
stupid.
It's a virus.
It is, you're right.
Nerds.
Greets to my mates at Extalia, happy face. Thanks, buddy. Just
Your
tell me how to
install
this.
Your computer is Lorect.
Fablehook is a DirectX and selected API hook that alters the behavior of the game. Fablehook with a GUI launcher that allows you to edit and config. Okay, tell me where to put it. Just tell me where to put it. When you launch the game using the launch button, or when you close the window, the configurations are saved automatically. I get it. How do I fucking install it? Please. I need to contact this man. He made it in 2007. I'm sure he still cares. Fuck. He has a nice little ASCII for this thing, though.
Mm-hmm.
You guys are missing out. You want to see it?
Nice little ass.
You want to see the ASCII? Here, look at the ASCII. Look at that thing. Looks awesome. It's an ASCII. Motherfucker. Okay. So,
Why don't we go back? No, wait, you said it was laggy.
Huh? What? Who were? Huh? Where?
What?
Huh?
Huh?
Yeah?
What?
I will fight you.
No.
I will lose, but I will fight
you. Yes. Let's not do this.
Alright.
Yeah, just go into config mode. There should be an option for the windowed mode.
That's a train. Wait, what config mode are you talking about?
I don't know, I'm just looking up form posts and reading them out loud.
In config.xml? Open.
That doesn't sound right.
I opened it. This looks fancy. This is some fancy shit. Required... No. What? No, I don't need this. This isn't what I need right now. Nope. Wow, it's talking about fucking video cards. They got the Savage 3D cards, the Super Savage, the Verge. The Chromes.
What era are we in?
Look at them graphics cards.
Millennium. Fusion G800. These are fucking old. TNT Vanta. Oh, here we go.
Radeon 9700. I had one of those. I was so excited.
I found GeForce 4s and 2s.
That's cute, Scoot.
Thanks, Rude.
Did they skip GeForce 3?
Huh.
It just goes from GeForce 2 Quadro to GeForce 4 MX460. Huh.
Let's research this in the 30.
Oh, there's GeForce 3. There we go.
Hey, I found this.
You found something?
Yeah, maybe.
Alright, let's see what we got here. Here we go. Windowed mode. Alright, this is good. This is the, came out in 2006.
Yeah, going back even further.
This is... I swear to God, I'm gonna get a virus from all this. Alright, look at this... Here, I'm gonna even zoom in to show this better. Do you see this fucking signature picture for this person? Yeah. That is the most generic mid-2000s signature. I used to make those, for fuck's sakes.
God. The lightning effect?
Yeah.
Bro, it's animated. I know.
It's not generic, it's animated.
Dude.
No, that's pretty generic.
That's pretty generic. I always saw those Satan, rain effects. Though. It is Satan. Cool. Christ. That brings me back. Alright. Alright, where am I installing this? You'll need the app available here. 3D, okay, I got it. How to run. Go to the folder you extracted the files to earlier. Run 3danalyze.exe. How many people even responded to this? Well, it's by Satan, and he has over 1,000 messages. I doubt he'd be giving us bullshit.
He's a bot.
Yeah, Satan can't be a bad guy.
Yep, Satan's a good guy. Alright, so. Gotta uninstall. Alright. I'm just gonna fucking run this. It's a straight installer. Fuck it.
Godspeed.
Run 3danalyze.exe. Hit the select button. Select. Wait, what?
Do this one more time. 3danalyze.
I installed it here. Okay, so. Let's see. I want to go here. 3danalyze.exe. What? What are they probably talking about?
Probably need Fable to be running, because it says you got to select Fable.exe. Or maybe you have to browse to it.
Yeah, I'm thinking I do, but I don't see how I would do that when it's just taking me to another archive. Wait, where'd it go? No, go back. No! Motherfucker. Alright, I installed it to a temp file. I need to not do that. Fucking hell, man. Alright, give me this bitch again. This is fucking... This is good. This is good.
Yeah. Alright,
good. So. Go there. Wait, why don't I just... wait, what am I putting it there for? Fuck that, put it in my Sky... Or, not Skyrim. I haven't hooked on Skyrim too recently much. I said that. Alright. I put it in 3D analyze, whatever. I'm gonna drag it over the top of Fable.